Tonsillitis infection is a common condition that affects millions of people worldwide. It is a condition that occurs when the tonsils, the two small masses of tissue located at the back of the throat, become inflamed or infected. While tonsillitis is common in children, it can affect people of all ages. In this video, we will explore tonsillitis infection overview, causes, symptoms, treatment, prevention tips, and natural home remedies options. By the way, welcome to our channel. Don't forget to thumb up and subscribe. What is tonsillitis infection? Tonsillitis infection is a condition in which the tonsils become inflamed or infected. The tonsils are two small masses of tissue located at the back of the throat, one on each side. They play an important role in the immune system, as they help to prevent infections by trapping bacteria and viruses that enter the body through the mouth and nose. However, when the tonsils become infected or inflamed, they can cause a range of symptoms, including sore throat, fever, and difficulty swallowing. Symptoms of tonsillitis infection. The symptoms of tonsillitis infection can vary from person to person, but some of the most common symptoms include sore throat, difficulty swallowing, red and swollen tonsils, white or yellow spots on the tonsils, swollen lymph nodes in the neck, fever and chills, headache, bad breath, ear pain, loss of appetite. Causes of tonsillitis infection. Tonsillitis infection can be caused by a number of factors, including viral infections. The most common cause of tonsillitis infection is a viral infection, such as the common cold or flu. Bacterial infections. Bacterial infections, such as strep throat, can also cause tonsillitis infection. Allergies. Allergies can cause the tonsils to become inflamed and swollen. Smoking. Smoking can irritate the throat and lead to tonsillitis infection. Close contact with infected individuals. Tonsillitis infection can also be spread through close contact with someone who is infected. In traditional Uyghur medicine, tonsillitis infection is generally seen as an inflammatory condition that affects the tonsils and throat. This condition is typically caused by external factors, such as wind, heat, or dampness, which can invade the body and weaken the immune system. Traditional Uyghur medicine focuses on treating the underlying imbalances in the body that contribute to the development of tonsillitis infection. By addressing these imbalances and strengthening the body's natural defenses, traditional Uyghur medicine can help to prevent future occurrences of this condition and promote overall health and wellness. Treatment for tonsillitis infection. The treatment for tonsillitis infection depends on the cause and severity of the condition. In most cases, tonsillitis caused by a viral infection will clear up on its own within a week or two. However, if the tonsillitis is caused by a bacterial infection, antibiotics may be necessary. Antibiotics. If the tonsillitis infection is caused by bacteria, antibiotics may be prescribed to help eliminate the infection. It is important to follow the full course of antibiotics as prescribed by your doctor, even if you start to feel better. Pain relief medications. Over-the-counter pain relief medications such as acetaminophen or ibuprofen can help relieve pain and reduce fever associated with tonsillitis infection. Steroids. In some cases, your doctor may prescribe a short course of steroids to help reduce inflammation and swelling in the tonsils. Tonsillectomy. If you experience frequent or severe bouts of tonsillitis infection, your doctor may recommend a tonsillectomy, which involves surgically removing the tonsils. Herbal remedies. Some herbal remedies, such as echinacea or licorice root, may help boost the immune system and reduce inflammation. Home remedies. Home remedies such as drinking warm fluids, using a humidifier, and getting plenty of rest can help relieve symptoms and promote healing. Prevention of tonsillitis infection. There are several steps you can take to help prevent tonsillitis infection, including: practice good hand hygiene. Wash your hands regularly to help prevent the spread of infection. Avoid close contact with infected individuals. Avoid close contact with someone who is infected with tonsillitis or other respiratory infections. Quit smoking. If you smoke, quit smoking to reduce your risk of developing tonsillitis infection. Boost your immune system. Eating a healthy diet, getting regular exercise, and getting enough sleep can help to boost your immune system and reduce your risk of developing tonsillitis infection. Home remedies options for tonsillitis. There are several home remedies that may help relieve the symptoms of tonsillitis. Here are a few options to consider. Gargling with salt water. Mix a teaspoon of salt into a glass of warm water and gargle several times a day to help soothe the throat and reduce inflammation. Drinking warm fluids. Drinking warm fluids like tea or soup can help soothe the throat and keep you hydrated. Using a humidifier. Adding moisture to the air can help relieve dryness and irritation in the throat. Applying a warm compress. Placing a warm, damp cloth on the throat can help relieve pain and reduce inflammation. Resting. Getting plenty of rest can help your body heal and recover more quickly. Avoiding irritants. Avoiding irritants like smoking, pollution, and dry air can help reduce inflammation and promote healing. It's important to note that these home remedies may help relieve symptoms, but they should not be used as a substitute for medical treatment. When to see a doctor. If you experience symptoms of tonsillitis infection, it is important to see a doctor for an accurate diagnosis and appropriate treatment. You should also see a doctor if you experience any of the following symptoms: difficulty breathing or swallowing, severe sore throat, high fever, pus on the tonsils, rash, joint pain. Frequently asked questions. Is tonsillitis infection contagious? Yes, tonsillitis infection can be contagious, especially if it is caused by a viral or bacterial infection. Can tonsillitis infection be prevented? Yes, there are several steps you can take to help prevent tonsillitis infection, including practicing good hand hygiene and boosting your immune system. How is tonsillitis infection diagnosed? Tonsillitis infection is typically diagnosed through a physical exam and may require a throat swab to determine if the infection is bacterial. Can tonsillitis infection be treated at home? Mild cases of tonsillitis infection can be treated at home with rest, fluids, and over-the-counter pain relievers. However, if the infection is severe or caused by a bacterial infection, antibiotics may be necessary. Can tonsillitis infection lead to complications? In rare cases, tonsillitis infection can lead to complications, such as difficulty breathing or kidney inflammation. However, with proper treatment and prevention, the risk of complications is low. Thanks for watching. Take care and stay safe.